guys, this is Coach Joel, and here we are on our second day of our quarantine. And today, it's sad for me to announce, but I have broken my keto diet. Although, I've been fasting 16 hours, 12 hours. It's been a struggle when it comes to catching up with jet lag. But today, we're gonna try to get back on our typical diet and also exercise, as I am coping with my jet lag tendencies. It's been very difficult, but it's about to change. We're gonna do something very exciting, and what we're gonna do today is we are going to combine two of my passions. First off, I love chess, and secondly, I love health. So we're gonna do something very interesting. As you can see, I am on my gear. And what are we doing today? We're going to do Chessercize, which means since I can't come out, I don't have a bike with me, and I need to get my fitness in. I just can't live a day without doing any type of fitness. Although I have not exercised that much in the past 1.5 days, I have been walking around a lot in the airport. And yeah, I started eating some carbs. I'm gonna try to get back slowly as I fix my sleep, but I think one thing that I can control for sure is I could control my exercise. So what we're gonna do today, as what you'll see here, we are going to do Chessercize. So every time we play some games on Lee Chess, I created a new account, guys. It's called QuarantineJoel, and every time I finish a game, I will have to do something within the following. I have to do either 8 push-ups, I have to either do 8 sit-ups, I probably have to do 8 squats, and let's see, while I'm doing that, I'm also gonna try to raise my rating in the next several hours of practice, and also several hours of exercise. And yeah, my goal is not to eat until tomorrow at 12 o'clock, because I ate earlier at 12:30 or so. We're gonna try to fast for 24 hours and let's see if you can get back into the group. And we're gonna begin. So we're gonna start. I'm going to film some of my workout, my exercises. So again, our 4 categories here are push-ups, sit-ups, lower ab bike sit-up, which you will see, and squats. And we are ready. So as you can see, my Lee Chess is ready. We're also gonna have fun while we're doing it. I'm gonna push it a little bit so you guys could see some of my games. We're gonna start with some quick ones, and then, you know, I can't record the whole thing, but we're gonna begin with our first game. And we're gonna do our typical king walk, and we're playing a 1400 player. So after this, I'll decide what am I gonna do. And now I have my favorite king walk here. Okay, b3, g3. Okay, bishop a3. Let's get rid of that bishop. I love doing some king walks. King walks are awesome. Knight d2. He wants to play here, so we're gonna stop him from playing knight g4. Free piece. Queen takes g4. Okay, now we are up a piece. Knight e2. Let's trade queens. And now I have a nice outpost. Maybe knight b4 is interesting. What should I do after knight b4? Yeah, so I'm gonna film. Oh wait, it's my move already. I have 27 seconds, so we gotta speed up a little bit. I didn't even know that it was my move right there. Okay, let's go c3. Now knight d3 is answered by knight takes d3. Okay, I think the knight is trapped. 21 seconds, plenty of time. It's not trapped. I'm seeing ghost. Oh, I have 97 check. I gotta be sharper than this. Okay, let's trade. Okay. A4. And I think the knight is now almost trapped. Not quite. Let's check. Takes. Okay, he's gonna go here. He's gonna try to get that knight into the game. 56. Maybe I have checkmate tendencies. Alright, let's check here. Check. Okay, here. It's almost stalemate. But not quite. try to do? I'm gonna try to take this pawn and then I'm gonna promote. He's probably gonna take here at some point. Oh, that was cheap. Okay, check. And now, onto the scoreboard. And I finished my first game. Let's see, what are we going to choose among our list here? We're going to do push-up. And I don't want to do the push-up on the floor. It might be dirty, so I'm going to do bed push-ups. I'm going to do 8. Let's begin. Just keep it simple, guys. So the more you can do, the better. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All right, that's 8. We're going to be marking it down. We're going to be marking it down on my cell phone as 1. Every time I do 1 set, it's going to be considered as 8. And Chessercize. Hopefully you guys can do this and improve your chest condition. I'm going to write down. Okay, we're going to go for our second game. And then if I'm starting to get tired, I'm probably going to do something of a long game. So I don't have to keep doing it. Alright, okay, I'm going to try to... I'm going to do King Walk again. 6. This will be here. Go here. Let's take it forever. King is tiny, 001. Okay, I'm going to move my king out here. Not like I'm just going to move my king. It's very solid. I think he's trying to copy me. Keep on. Keep on also. And I'm slightly drowsy. I haven't really slept that much, but you know, I don't really care about the result right now. It's more like I want to be able to get the motivation to work out. I'm gonna lose. The most important thing. Oh, this takes you. That's it. But that's something that, as my rating goes up, I should not be missing. 5, 4. Check your next round, please. Still not as sharp as it should be. Alright, and second game has been done. Which one are we going to do now? Alright, exercise number 2. We're gonna do our bed sit-up. We're gonna try to do our sit-up now. Okay, alright, here we go. 1. Whoa, that was hard. 2. 3. 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, I did over the 10. But I'll just write down as. Alright, guys. We have a perfect score so far on the bullet portion. All king walks. Guys, definitely check it out. But we're doing 3 minutes now. I don't want to rage quit. Very. Have a perfect score, and it's good to quit it when you are undefeated champ. Hopefully we could keep doing it, and yeah, feeling pretty good. That's great, man. And we're gonna try to win that tonight at the same time. Looks like we have to do it again. Let's keep doing it. Hopefully you guys are getting some nice
work out as well.
Slower time control so I could do more. Alright, let's see what we have so far. I have gun. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 56 push-ups. 8 times 4. Like 32 sit-ups. 32 lower ab bike sit-ups. And 16 squats. Not bad. Getting a lot of game set. Alright, let's keep going. Fortunately, we haven't lost, Quarantine Joel hasn't lost the game yet. He aborted. Let's keep game going. Okay. Play my favorite nature bitch. Love this opening, especially for Blitz. Not many people know how to deal with it. Pretty fun. There should be 3 magics. Jump on. Pretty good. Now we're gonna blast this with the center open. Be fun. What's the castle next to me? I'll take. Okay, we have a good position. Maybe this queen's gonna go here at some point. G6. Just stop him before he could do any type of damage. Bishop G7. Make our position better, let's see. Knight to e4. Stake. Knight to e4. Oh, now we have a beautiful set of pawns. Last pawn wants to be pushed. Let's go here first. Let's do a little cheap over here. Okay. Let's check here anyway. Last pawn must be pushed. Just making steady progress. That's what you gotta do. You gotta make steady progress, even if you don't win by force. That's an interesting move. If I take, takes back. Kind of an annoying move actually. Alright. Pass pawns, but must be pushed, but sometimes something's gotta give. A straight queens, and then we have 2 pass pawns in the corner and should be winning. He wants to be able to bring the rook here, so let's just go bishop g5. Alright, start pushing this pawn. Push your pass pawn. Nice player. So rook g8. It's always important to understand what your opponent is trying to do before you do anything else. I'm just gonna stop everything that he has. Now I think he's completely helpless here. Just prophylactic after prophylactic. Not a problem. I'll push this pawn all the way here and paralyze this rook on f1. And yeah, it's completely busted here.
It's crazy how like one prophylactic move could just change everything. Now we're gonna activate the rook. Paralyze this, also some ideas against this guy. You can also start pushing your pawn now. This is over. Okay. Alright. There we go.
That's how I do it. Let's keep working, guys. Hopefully you guys are having a wonderful workout. I'm gonna just send you guys a quick summary later on. But let's do it. Alright, 1, 2, 3, lower. 4, 5, 6, 7. We're not gonna let this staying at home beat us from working out, even if we don't have any equipment. Hopefully you guys are enjoying your workout as well. Alright, I'll come back again with our final numbers. But so far, let's see. What we have. We have won 15 games in bullet, 24-26. You guys should check out QuarantineJoel. I pretty much played all king walks and got up to 2400. Oh, 1, 2, 3. That's a nice number. 3 games in blitz so far. So, well, I gotta record our squats. And I'll see you guys in a bit with the final summary when I'm completely done and pooped out. You guys should share how many you have done as well. All right, peace out, guys. Alright guys, here it is. Here I am, your coach, Coach Joel. And after 2.5 hours, I think I'm gonna call it a day. Man, what a crazy, crazy day. Let's see my totals. So in push-up sets, as you guys could see here, I don't know if you guys could see it. Okay, I'm pretty sure I had one more set here. So it's a total of 21 times 8. That's 168 push-ups for today. Not bad. So 168. Good workout. Towards the end there, I was just completely winning. I will show you guys the totals, the ratings. But make sure you follow Quarantine Joel. All right, let's see. 186 sit-ups. I did 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 56 sit-ups only. Maybe tomorrow I'm gonna resume. I did not do that much. How many lower ab bike sit-ups? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So it's 64 total. I wonder how many calories I burned from just. This is how you do it, guys. Combine your practice with tomorrow I'm gonna start adding some air punches. So for each game I'm probably gonna do 50 air punches as an addition, maybe a cardio type of thing. But as you can see, there's a lot of ways, and I love exercises. I try to come up with as many creative exercises as I can. Today's actually the first time I started playing in a while. It's not bad. I'll show you guys the totals. This is 1188 squats. So a total of 88 squats, 186 push-ups, 56 sit-ups, 64 lower ab bike sit-ups, and 88 squats. I probably could have done better. I probably could have done more, but you know what? I did two things in one shot. I killed two birds with one stone. And nothing could be better as a chess player. You're not steady. You are actually doing something. And I feel pretty good. Maybe I'll do more. But I just want for you guys to see a sample size of what you could do. So you could improve your health. Okay, so I'm still trying to build up. Perhaps I have to do more sit-ups. But yeah. Let's do it. Type up below on how many sets and how many push-ups, sit-ups, whatever type of exercise that you did. Total, I'm gonna show you guys. Quarantine Joel, don't forget. I started off with something super fun.
which is doing some king walks. So I played 33 blitz games. I went up to 26-38 with 26 wins and 6 losses. Should have just been 5, blundered miserably. If you guys check out my bullet games, you'll see a lot of king walks there. It was a lot of fun. But yeah, follow us for more videos, and hopefully you guys are inspired to not only do your training more, but also make sure that you exercise. Okay, chess is not only a mental thing, but also you have to make sure that you work out and you also take care of yourself. All right, this is Coach Joel, and I hope to see you guys in vlog number 3. This is our second one, and okay, type up below. Hopefully this inspires you to do some workouts, etc. But yeah, okay guys, have a good one, and I'll see you guys later for our vlog number 3. Don't forget to subscribe and follow us on YouTube. All right, see you guys later. Bye-bye.